Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to make Google Chrome the default browser on Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, to make Google Chrome your default browser on Windows 11, right click on your start button, then click on settings. Next, click on apps here on the left, then click on default apps. Now on this list of apps, you need to scroll down until you find Google Chrome and then click on it. Then here where it says make Google Chrome your default browser, click on set default, and it's going to make Google Chrome the default browser. Now if you scroll down here, you can just double check that all of these file types have been set to Google Chrome. For instance, PDF has not been changed yet. Now you might not want to use Google Chrome to open PDFs. You might want to use an actual PDF software. But in case you want to change this to Google Chrome, just go through all of these lists and then select Google Chrome and click on set as default. And you can do that for all of these other options. And you'll need to go through them one by one and just make sure that Google Chrome has been set as the default for all of these extensions. As you can see, although I've selected Google Chrome as the default, there's still a lot of these that is set to Microsoft Edge. And if you want to change that to Google Chrome, you just have to go through all of these apps, all of the available ones that you can set to Google Chrome. So once you're done with that and you've gone through this entire list, Google Chrome will be the default browser on Windows 11. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.